field and your guns ready. There's a heap of Mexicans out there who want nothing more than to sneak past our border, and we gotta stop them.
Eric, you wanna say hi to Grandpa?
Not now, Mom. We're playing Texans versus Mexicans. Gah! All right, Patrol. You all know the drill. Not one Mexican is to get past this border. Not a single one. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Fellow Mexicans! This time, we're gonna try rushing the Texans from the left side. Do not give up hope, for I am Montequilla. Viva la Mexico!
Butters, I think we're gonna go back to Kyle being team leader.
Oh, I'm not a good Mexican?
You're a great Mexican, Butters, but maybe just not a leader of Mexico.
Look, guys, all we need to do is split up and apply some good diversion tactics. We'll use the Texans' emotions against them.
Scanning for Mexicans. We've got a Mexican!
Hey, Texans! Let me through! We want a treaty!
He's trying a simple diversion tactic. Thinks we're stupid.
Ha ha! You're gonna have to do better than that, Mexican!
Better than being a fat-ass Texan!
Just because I'm Texan doesn't mean I'm fat!
No, you're fat to begin with, chubby! Now you're Texan, too!
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Well, you're a fucking Jew, Kyle! And now you're a Mexican Jew! You dirty no-good Mexican Jew! Let's just see you try it, Ace! Clyde! What the fuck are you doing? You just let a Mexican through!
I was enthralled with the dialogue exchange.
Yeah, we all need to stay focused, goddammit! If you let yourselves get distracted for even 1 minute, we're gonna be overrun with these jobless, no-good...
Base!
Dude! How did he get past the fence, Craig?
I didn't hear him coming with all your screaming.
Nobody's fucking screaming, Craig! Wake the fuck up!
Base?
Oh, God!